Apple just took a huge hit in value, down $200 billion in its market capitalization. Apple shares dipped about 5% over the last 5 days. The loss comes from China's government putting a lid on use of iPhones among Chinese workers. The move is viewed as an attempt to lessen reliance on foreign technology and to cut the flow of sensitive information outside China during increasingly tense times between China and the U.S.